No, go back up. Up. Little up.
Down now.
Good morning, FHS. I'm Maddie, and this is Russ.
And these are your announcements for Monday the 16th.
A reminder that Model UN meets today at 12:30 in C-137. New members are always welcome.
Attention Model UN students, your registration for JPHMUN are due today. Please see Madame LaSalle this week if you are still planning on going, or better yet, please bring her your filled out information form.
Robotics Club meets today at noon in E-132. See you there.
Have you worked hard to maintain a high academic average? If so, you may qualify for the Black F's Honor Award. Students who meet the criteria receive a plaque and wear an honors cord at the graduation ceremony. You must apply in order to receive this award. Application forms may be accessed on the school website or picked up at the main office counter. They are to be returned to Ms. Kilfillan by April 17th.
Have you contributed to the life of FHS by participating in a number of school-based non-athletic activities? If so, you may qualify for the Small Black F Award. Application forms for this award may be accessed on the school website or picked up at the main office counter. They are to be returned to Ms. Kilfillan by April 17th.
Are you a well-rounded grade 10, 11, or 12 student interested in helping others while gaining some valuable volunteering experience? If so, consider joining the Global Minds EAL Tutoring Program. Tutoring sessions will take place during lunchtime and or after school based on students' availability. Applications are available in Mr. Brewer's room, D106, and are to be passed in as soon as possible.
Any student interested in participating in the Concours d'art auditoire, the French language speech competition, should see a French language teacher. The topic is yours to choose. Regionals are April 8th here in Fredericton, followed by provincials at l'Université de Moncton. Grade 12 provincial winners also have the opportunity to win scholarships applicable at a number of Canadian universities. Last year, FHS had two provincial winners in grade 10 post-intensive French and grade 11 early immersion.
Interested in a 3-week summer exchange to the USA? The US Consulate General in Halifax, Fulbright Canada, and World Learning are sponsored the Youth Ambassador Program. They are accepting applications until March 20th. Check out their website for all the details.
Grilled cheese will be on sale in the cafeteria tomorrow for $2 each.
The virtue of the week is courage. Courage is personal bravery in the face of fear. It is doing what needs to be done even when it's really hard or scary. Courage is going ahead even if you feel like giving up. Courage is needed in trying new things. It is admitting mistakes and then doing the right thing. Courage is the strength in your heart.
As Kesha Van Nair wrote, "With courage, you will dare to take risks, have the strength to be compassionate, and the wisdom to be humble. Courage is the foundation of integrity."
Have a great week, Black Cats, and may your luck of the Irish be with you all tomorrow. Today is Everything You Do Is Right Day.
You're right, FHS.
That, we need to... No, it's funny.